Hello everyone, welcome back. It's TGR, that's Gaming Robbo. Now today, guys, we are doing the CM0102 Hidden Gems from Greece. Now just before we do start this video, guys, please make sure that if you do use any of those social media outlets, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Tumblr, make sure that you give them a little follow by searching for the username above those icons. And of course, if you are new to our channel, please make sure that you do subscribe to the channel, as well as hitting that notification bell as well, so you know when the latest video has been uploaded to our channel. Now, of course, guys, I just wanted to say thank you once again. That's obviously we've hit a massive milestone of 100,000 views on our channel. So once again, I know I've said it before, but I'll say it one more time. Thank you so much for making this channel get bigger and better. So thank each and every one of you. Well, without further ado, guys, let's start the show and let's see the hidden gems from Greece on Championship Manager 0102. So, guys, as I said, we're going to be looking through the hidden gems from Greece. Now, for many of us, we already know a lot of the really good Greece players from their national team. So I've purposely tried to stay away from any of those obvious players and try to find true hidden gems on this game. So let's start off with the goalkeeper from Greece, Michalis Mouslimis. He's over at AEK, he's 21 years of age. Okay, he doesn't look fantastic, but his potential ability is going to be 160. He's valued at £425,000 and he's only getting paid £800 a week. I'd say you would bring him over, pop him in your reserves or send him out on loan, let him gain really good first team experience, and his potential ability will start to show within his stats. But Michalis is the goalkeeper, so let's look at my four defenders on this list, starting with the right back, Christos Patsatsoglou. Now he's over at Olympiakos, he's a right back in my eyes, his stats look incredible. Oddly enough, his potential ability is only 150. 150 and his stats already look like this. He's valued at £2.3 million. He's only getting paid £1,500 a week. Now, obviously, as you can see, he can play in defensive midfield. But for me, I'll use him as a right back because his pace and his acceleration is pretty good. His tackling's really good. And you're looking at his teamwork, his work rate, it looks really good as well. And his stamina is top notch, it's second to none. So Christos is my right back on this list. Let's go and see who is my left back on the Hidden Gems list. Giannis Kalogiris. He's over at Fulham. He's 19 years of age. He is a left back. Look at his stats already. And his potential ability is 198. He is an absolute belter of a find. He's valued at £1 million. He's getting paid £2,400 a week. And he was started off at the game at Fosterus. Now, this guy already, he is brilliant. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. There's nothing much more you can really say about this guy, apart from he is going to be fantastic on this game. And one person I am already adding on to my shortlist to buy for my team. But that's both my fullbacks. Let's go and see the two centre backs. Nicolas Toubros. Now Nicolas is only 16 years of age, playing over at Everton. Look at his stats already. 20s, 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 all over the shop. He's valued at £725,000. He's only getting paid £675 a week. Oddly enough, his potential ability is only 156. Already looking at his stats like this, he's already going to be an absolute brilliant player on this game. Once again, someone who's going to be in my shortlist, ready for me to buy. But Nicolas is only the one of the two centre-backs on my list. Let's look at his centre-back partner, Traianos Delas. Now Traianos, he's over at Roma, so already he's playing for a big club. His stats look really good already as well. His potential ability is 173. So you're probably looking at the fact that he might be playing close to his potential ability already now. But saying that, He's valued at £4.8 million and he's getting paid £38,000 a week. Traoré looks really good for a centre-back from Greece. I personally probably wouldn't buy him right now purely because Roma's going to expect way too much money from him. But saying that, his contract is going to be up in 5 years' time. So if either I try and buy him with the next year or two, or I'm going to buy him when he's 31 years of age. So it's probably not worthwhile waiting 5 years. But Delas finishes our last line of defence. We're now going to look at the only defensive midfielder I've picked from this Greek hidden gems list. Alexandros Drimalas. Now, Alexandros is playing over at Artremotis. He's 23 years of age. He does look okay already. He's valued at £100,000 and he's only getting paid £90 a week. Now, Drimalas' potential ability is 160. So we know that he's going to be a late bloomer because a lot of his stats is ready and waiting to be filled. But as I said, Alexandros is the only defensive midfielder on my list. So let's see the two central midfielders from the Greece Hidden Gems list. Dimitros Gramosis. Now, Dimitros is 24 years of age. He's already playing for a big club in Germany. Even though it shows he's a defensive midfielder, his stats for me personally, I'll be putting him over as a central midfielder purely because his work rate and his team rate looked really good already. Acceleration and pace is pretty good as well, and his stamina is quite big. So I'll be needing someone that's going to be strong and he's not going to be losing his energy that quickly during the course of the game, because central midfield is where it's most the busiest part of the football pitch. Now, he's valued at £4.3 million and he's getting paid £10,000 a week. So Dimitros is already a pretty big household name for the Greece national team, looking at his stats anyway. But he's one of two central midfielders on my list. Let's see his central midfielder partner. Georgios Lambropoulos. Try and say that really 100 times and see if it makes sense then. But Georgios, he's 17 years of age. Once again, it's another defensive midfielder, but I'm placing him as a central midfielder because I personally want to keep the original central defensive midfielder, Drimalas, in that position. Now, Georgios' potential ability shows it's going to be 168. So this guy, even though he's 17 years of age, his stats doesn't really show much to be desired, granted. But with his potential ability, I feel that this is going to be one that's definitely worth a pun and turning him into a really good Greek superstar. Now, he's valued at £55,000 and he's only getting paid £50 a week. For me, I would personally take that pun. Well, at the end of the day, we're all about trying to build youth players from a team. I feel Georgios is a perfect example of taking a pun on that. But those are the two central midfielders. I'm going to show you my attack midfielder, who's just behind the two strike men. Yonis Amanatidis. Now, Yonis, he's playing over at Stuttgart. He's 20 years old. Already, he looks like he's going to be a really good player. But with Yonis, his potential ability is 175. So already you can start to see at places within his statistics that he's actually going to be a really good Greek superstar. He's valued at £5 million. He's getting paid literally just shy of £8,000 a week. I think with Yonis, he's definitely worth a buy. If you are looking for a Greek attacking midfielder, me personally, I'll be looking at Yonis. But that's the end of my midfielders, guys. Let's look at my two strikers from the Greek Hidden Gems list. Vasalis Giannatakis. Now, Vasalis, he is 22 years of age. He is valued at £26,000. He's valued at £50 a week. Looking at his stats, you already can see a lot of potential that he could be really good when he gets older. But let me tell you this. His potential ability is 195. So get him in as early as you can and he could be fighting for your first team place within a season or two without a shadow of a doubt. But he's my one of two strikers on this list. Let's see the last player from my Greece hidden gems list. Manolis Lidkos. Manolis, he's 18 years of age. He's over at Olympiakos already, so he's playing for a good team in his native land. He's valued at £1.1 million. He's only getting paid £500 a week. You're looking at his stats, the only thing that potentially is a bit of a downfall for him that is injury prone is 18. But saying that, his potential ability is 182. So this is, without a shadow of a doubt, another person I would take a pun on and, you know, have him within your team and use as a squad rotation place. But Manolis is the last person from my Greece hidden gems list. So if you have liked this video, guys, please make sure that you do smash a like on the video. If you are new, subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell as well. Apart from that, guys, I look forward to seeing each and every one of you at our next video here at TGR. That's Gaming Robbo.